I create a program to move a cube from left to right. Place the blue plate with 9 squares so that its center is at the coordinates x equals 220 and y equals minus 140. Place a cube in the center on the plate. Lay the blue plate with the 3 squares so that the center is at x equals 220 and y equals 140. The idea is to move the cube from left to right with a jump. A program always starts with an event or occurrence. I click on the bullet that says events. I now see all the events I can choose from. I drag the block, when space key pressed, to the code field. Before I can program the movements, I click setting to program some settings. I drag the select end effector block and choose suction cup from the blocks menu. The block with the text set motion ratio velocity sets the speed of movement. I adjust speed and acceleration from 100 to 75%. Now I click on motion and choose the block jump to. I enter the X and Y coordinates of the block. When I click the space bar, the code is executed. The suction cup hangs above the cube. In the operation panel, I press Z- to lower the suction cup just above the cube. The suction cup is not exactly in the middle above the cube. I adjust the X and Y values in the jump to block by 2 millimeters. To find the correct Z value, I select the Z- button on the operation panel until the suction cup is directly on the cube. The Z value is then minus 44. I adjust the Z value in the jump to block to this value and drag the suction cup on block to the program field. A new jump to block is filled with the coordinates of the small blue plate. The Z value of this block can now be filled in. Finally, I add a block suction cup on and change on to off. In the operation panel, I press Z plus to release the suction cup from the block. When I press the spacebar, the custom program is executed. I see that the cube should be a bit further forward and only therefore adjust the X value in the jump to block by 2 millimeters. If the block is moved, I want the suction cup to move up 40 millimeters. I drag the relative move block into the program field and enter 40 at the Z value. This move is executed from the previous position and is therefore called relative. I place the cube to the starting position and test the entire program. Finally, I save the program by choosing from the menu bar to File, Save to your computer. In the dialog box, I specify the file a name and save it to the desktop.